through of Fireheads by Emiliana Torini. It's in the key of G. So we've got, we're going to use our thumb always to strike the bass. So thumb, thumb. And then you can use your third or fourth finger to play the octave. And then we do this little riff. So that's F, 3, 0, D, C. So. And then we're going to use our third finger to slide back up into position. So. Exactly the same the second time through, except you finish with an E to a D. So, if you like, you can do the with your third finger instead of your first finger, so the slide might be easier. Up to you. Riff 2 is a C, this is still in the verse. Which is exactly the same as riff 1 except it starts on a C, 3rd fret of the A string, not G. So. And then we go back to, then we go riff 3, which is C again. And then we're going to go B flat. Pull off to A and then play a G. And then slide with your first finger to G from F. So we've got riff 1, and using on your right hand, trying to use your right thumb, so your thumb, first finger, and then first finger, thumb, first finger, thumb, first finger, so that you do it like that. And then we've got bridge 1, which just goes E minor. So this is E minor, we pick the bottom three strings, and then strum, and then a C, and then slide from C to B flat, and then start again. Repeat riff 1, so that was the G1. Then the whole thing loops again, so the verse, which is riff 1, riff 2, riff 3. And the second time we get to the bridge, we're going to play a different bridge. We're going to play E minor, F major, C major, and then D major. There's this little riff there, so E minor, F major. Slide the whole chord up to C, and then D, it's D major, an E-shaped bar chord. Our first finger is going to go up here on A. We're going to do a hammer-on. This is the 10th fret, by the way. 12, back down, and then 12, 11, 12. Back into the riff 1. And then D minor. C major. And then the chorus goes like this. G. C. A minor. D major, sorry. E minor. A minor. So we've got, we're playing bass, bass, drum, 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 A, B flat, G. thing again, play bridge 2, skip the second half of bridge 2, and then play the chorus 4 times, and that's the end of the song.